to put together this next record, I never planned on using a second guitar player. But as far as going out and doing the tour was concerned, I needed to find somebody local. We had a whole auditioning process where I think 20 people showed up, and Brent and Todd sort of picked out who was going to be more or less a callback. And then I went in the next day and played with those five guitar players. They were all great, you know, but it was one guy named Christian who I thought was really good.
My name's Christian Martucci. I started playing guitar when I was about 5 years old.
Originally, Brent suggested this guitar player, Frank, and so I went down to the Roxy and I saw him in a band called, I think they're called The Cab. Completely the different kind of music, and really not a good example for me to see this guy in that context. But, you know, he seemed like a cool enough guy, so I figured, well, at least we could do the audition. And he was amazing. So when it came down to it, when it was just Christian and Frankie, it was sort of a universal idea. I really listened to my own heart on that one. And it was a tough decision to make, but from what I could tell from the day that he played with me, he just had the right feel. And it's all about feel. It's not so much about specific techniques per se, or how, you know, it's not a lead guitar spot, so it's not about how fast you can play. It's really about how you play the material, which is already recorded and the feel's already sort of provided, if you can play that to where it feels natural. So it was between Frank and Christian, and we ended up going with Frank.